Why don't you take it down to C sharp, Ernie?